When you feel like a fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive-through for the first time adds it to your map. Hit the e-brake to spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it. Burning roots are tailored to specific cars. Come back when you're driving that car and beat the challenge for a special reward. To call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map. This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the country club. Another driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus. The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself. Taking part, right? Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning. DJ Atomica with a home truth for you there. Ready to race? You are here. Race west to the wind farm. Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license. Burnout billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all? When you discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut. Find the ramps marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts. To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge. That was a flat spin. Drive at a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to give your car some spin as it launches. Get ready to race. You are here. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Thank you. In a race, you can take the shortest route or you can take the meanest. Tailor your strategy to the car you're driving. DJ Atomica with a bit of Crash FM philosophy for the masses. This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the country club. Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. You're ready for a burning route, created just for this car. Beat the time and win an upgraded model of your current ride. Ready for a burning route? You are here. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward.
Thank you.
Congratulations! When you win a burning root, you get a hotter version of the car you were driving. They're delivered straight to the junkyard, so head over there and take your new ride for a test drive. The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Ready to race? You are here. Race west to Lone Stallion Ranch. When you see another driver, take him down to win his car. Take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning route for that car is added to your map. Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. When your car is falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them. When you take down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up. Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City. When you're driving a speed class car like this one, you can only boost when your bar is full. They're also the only cars that can perform burnouts when you use all your boost in one go.